When people get mucositis, it can affect any parts of the body. The parts of the body that people tend to notice the most are when they get mouth sores. So mucous membranes of the mouth or the oropharynx, what we swallow. That's a highly sensitive area. About 1 in 20 people getting chemotherapy will get mouth sores. So chemotherapy, which affects rapidly dividing cells, can cause inflammation of the mucous membranes, most commonly seen as mouth sores.